Hi, thank you for joining me. This is John Newby with John 20:28 Apologetics. The Bible teaches us that God is three distinct persons: God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. These three persons are co-equal and co-eternal, have always existed since the beginning of time, and always will exist. They are in direct relationship with each other. These three make up the being of Yahweh, or God. Right now, I'm going to list some of the most popular ones and some that you've maybe never seen before. Thank you for joining me. God bless you in Jesus' name.